Hello again, everyone. Welcome to Real Man Workout. The man who work out. We are the man who work out the real way. So today I'm going to do a 45 minute video, total body workout. I'm going to use for a few of my exercises this dumbbell, 2 kilograms each. You don't need to use them if you don't have them. But if you have some dumbbells, use them. Today's workout is a total body workout, so we're gonna work out almost every part of our body. We're gonna start out with some warm up. So let's get started. Let's keep going. Let's go. Let's go for more. So I want to swing your arms. Today I have a bit of a muscle pain. I did too many push-ups yesterday. So, but I'll fight through it. I don't give up. Muscle pain or no muscle pain, we'll still keep going. Because I love exercising. My body is a gym. To exercise, you only need your own body, a bottle of water, a towel, and a space. You need space, a room. You don't need fancy equipment, you don't need a gym. Okay, shoulders. Forward, backward. Okay, now neck. Okay, and now the opposite side. Okay, so hips. Take your hips. Okay, now we're gonna do a bit of stretching. So, and go all the way down, grab the legs, and pull. Come back up again. Second. Just wanna get my timer started. The timer ready. Okay, now side stretches. Other side. Up, feet together. Okay, wrist, just rotate your wrist like this, forward and backward. Okay, shake your arm, shake your legs. Okay, arm, so stretch the left arm, now stretching the right arm. Okay. Okay, let's do a bit of jogging on the spot. Let's get my timer start. Actually, I'm not starting the timer now. Just jog on the spot. We have 2 minutes warm up left to do, and then we're going to the exercise. Okay, side to side sprint. Make sure to touch the floor with one arm. Okay, stop. So, I want a high knees. Okay, now jumping jacks. Okay, stop, take 10 seconds break, get some water, and then we're going to the exercise. Okay, start. Side to side hurdles or high knees. Five seconds. Second. Keep going, 12. Okay, 3, 2, 1. The next exercise is called juggler squats. So, 1, 4, squat. Next exercise, jumping jacks with weight and punches. So one jumping jack, one punch. 30 seconds. Okay, we do some Kevin Hart. So, push up position. Clap. Back up. Some cardio circuits. So, 5 jumping jacks, 5 butt kicks, 5 punches. I'm gonna use the weight for that. Stop. Okay. Side to side floor taps. So squat, tap the floor, go sideways. And the other side, left and right. We're doing some mountain climbers. After this round, it's a break. Okay, one round break. Take some water, grab a towel. This workout is about 45 minutes long, full body workout. 22 seconds left remaining in the break. Okay, we're gonna do some drills. So, 5 mountain climbers, 1 push-up, and 1 burpee. So, starting with the mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push-up. Burpee. Seconds. Okay, stop. So, T push-ups. 1 push-up. Okay, squat twist on a round. So squat and like 2 knees, or just like that, any way you want, or even like this way. Can modify. Eight seconds. Time. Squat push-ups. So, just like this. Into a squat position. Down. Push back up. Okay, alternative lunge squat. So, squat, lunge, lunge, squat, lunge. Thank you. Last one. Time. So cross jumps or crisscross jumps. What you want is cross your leg, right? Jump. Last one. Oh. Take your weight. We do punches. Quick punches. With weight. If you don't have weight, that's okay. After this round, we take a water break. Six, five, four, three, two, one. So water break for 55 minutes. 55 seconds, sorry, not minutes, seconds. It's intense workout, but we're taking breaks. Next, we're gonna do relay mountain climbers, or five mountain climbers one side, run, touch the floor, go back again, five mountain climbers in 6 seconds. So, start. I'll go back down again. Fifteen seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Push-up. Walking push-ups. So we are walking left and right in a push-up position. Push-up. Thank you.
combination of squat, jumping jacks. So, one, two squats, one, two, three, four, five jumping jacks. One, two, then jumping squats. So, going to squat position, we jump. Five. Now, we want to stay in an abdominal plank for one round. Come back up. So, burpees. Burpee, jump to the side and burpee again. Burpee, jump. Good. So, 5 punches and move around on the floor. So, scrambling jabs. Okay, I want jumping jacks, two punches, do with weights. After this round, we take one water break. Last break. Okay, break. Get a towel, wipe the sweat. Taking a 10. I mean, one round break, 55 seconds. We're gonna do some crazy exercises now for the last round, last few rounds. I see the sun is coming out in Ireland. I'm getting good weather. So after this workout, I'll go for a run, go for a jog. Okay. So we're gonna do some walking Spider-Man push-ups in 2 seconds. So Spider-Man position. Okay, grab the weight. If you don't want weight, you'll have to do this. So, can you see me? Just like this. This is active recovery. Break. Squat, knee jump. So, squat and jump up with one knee. So, yeah. See? Loving it. Few more. Last one. So, two belt kicks, duck, duck, and two belt kicks again. This is active recovery. Just two kicks and two. Got it, 4 seconds remaining. Kicks. Sorry. Okay. So push up and punch. One push up with a punch. Quick and easy. So, just knees. Walking knees, if you want to, if you prefer. Or just standing knees. Exercise. If you don't have a dumbbell, just do the exercise without one. So presses, just like that. And one side. If you have a weight, use them. Two. Okay, bend your knees like that, arms straight and rotate. Slowly rotate. Just like that. Going 15 seconds, 12, 11, drop your arms. Okay, I want to walking on the wall, so tucking your shirt, just go on top of the wall. I hope I can do it. Bit of a muscle pain from last night, so that's all I can do for now. Okay, let's go. 5 jumping jacks, 2 knees jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 seconds, guys. Just pausing for a second. Take a few seconds break. We're going to the last round and stretching, and that's it. Okay, let's see what we can do next. Okay, we do some action movements now. I want for 49 seconds, Thor hammer, high knees, back kick. Hammer of Thor, high knees, back kick. Or jumping punch, same thing. And on both sides. 49 seconds, and we're going to stretch after. Go! Last one. Well done, guys. We made it. Oh, get some water. Great workout. Let's get into a quick stretch, a minute or so of stretch, and that's it. So left leg on top of something high and lean towards your feet. With one arm, grab your leg and pull. Okay, change leg. Arms backwards, swing forward. Opposite side. Okay, shoulders rotate backwards and forward. Now neck. Move your head left to right. Backwards, forwards. Hips. And opposite side. Okay, grab your right leg. Okay. Now. Grab both legs and pull. Slowly come back up. Okay, that was a great workout, guys. I enjoyed it. I was sweating. And last second, I just feel like doing some Tai Chi for a minute. Okay, so let's do some Tai Chi to slow down ourselves, to get back into normal motion and to bring our heart rate down. So I'm gonna go into a Tai Chi movement, very simple one. So lift one arm up and back down again, and the opposite arm. Now, left arm up, breathe in, push, breathe out, and in again. Both arms. Okay. Okay, now I want you to form a ball, round ball, rotate, turn the ball, rotate to the opposite side. Bring it back in. Expand your arm and you bring it out. Back in again. Now I want you to put your hands like you're resting on a table. Just like that. Okay. And now, last one, go all the way down, up, and push back in again, and that's it. Thank you guys for participating. I'm not a master at Tai Chi, but I learned the movements a bit, you know. I know a bit of Tai Chi, and it helps to slow down your heart. To slow down your heartbeat just after doing an intense workout. And it's also good for you to build up power and strength. It's an amazing workout we did. Look, I'm sweating, guys. I'm gonna go for a jog. It was wonderful. Don't forget, subscribe to my videos. I will have more videos and different type of exercises coming up, and together we can get in shape and lose weight. Thank you for watching, and see you later, guys. Bye.